Hello everyone, welcome to Evotrix channel, and in this video we are going to demonstrate how we can analyze firewall logs using Splunk. In today's agenda we are going to focus on below four aspects, where we will be seeing understanding firewall, about firewall logs, and we'll be seeing firewall log analytics using Splunk and how Splunk can be useful. Let us first understand what is a firewall. It's a network security mechanism designed to restrict unauthorized access to or from private network. Firewall can be used for monitoring and also for controlling traffic. As you can see in diagram, various communication devices are connected to modem and firewall is restricting network traffic to internet. Here, firewall is trying to control unauthorized access to public network. A firewall generates various kinds of logs, namely traffic logs, system monitoring logs, DHCP logs, security policy logs, control logs, and many more. Here below is the sample traffic log event, which shows various informations like device IP, host name, MAC address, etc. Moving to another slide, visualize log information on Splunk dashboard. It comprises of mainly four panels. Let us have a look at them one by one. Now this panel here, firewall device info, it provides information related to hardware devices incorporated within company environment. It shows informations like host name, firmware version, model name, and device ID, etc. We are using Zigzag Sidewall firewall for this video demonstration. The next panel is the network traffic panel. It shows the amount of data uploaded and downloaded on daily and weekly basis. The another panel is the data usage panel. It shows more customized version of incoming and outgoing data. Further, it's bifurcated on connected device basis. It is comprised of drill down to select employee and device. Lastly, security breach attempts panel. As name implies, it gives insight about attackers who are trying to gain unauthorized access, and another panel shows blocked IP by the firewall. Now one amazing feature of Splunk is that it facilitates automated monitoring through alert mechanism. Like in the first two alerts, it monitors amount of data being uploaded and downloaded beyond a stipulated limit, and whereas other two alerts are to keep eye on laptop and mobile devices for usage of data. In all four alerts, admin will be notified via email, and you can see sample email snippet here. It is always beneficial to have an essential information in a world view. So for this, Splunk comes in picture, where Splunk facilitates real-time insight of data in a single dashboard. With multiple panels, it makes easy for administrator to monitor and visualize large amount of data in faster rate of processing. With handy customization and ease of use, Splunk's make it an robust and economical solution to maintain. Now let's get a view of an actual dashboard, and let's see how the panel looks like in an actual dashboard. Now here, it's the Evotrix firewall monitor dashboard, where you can see the first panel. It shows the firewall device information about the host name, version, model name, and device ID. The second panel gives the view of network traffic panel, where it shows the amount of data being uploaded and downloaded based on the day and weekly basis. Now the third panel gives the information of the data usage. Also, by the customized view, it shows the drill down to select users, and also it shows a drill down to select a device. The last panel, it shows the security breach attempts, where the first panel shows login attempts from outside, and the another panel shows the IP address which are blocked by firewall. That's all for this video. Thank you everyone for watching the video, and kindly stay tuned for more such use cases in Splunk. And also don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon there so that whenever our new use case comes into picture or we'll upload it, you'll get notified. Thank you.